Actor Sooraj Pancholi, who made his big Bollywood debut with romantic action film Hero, says he now wants to do a pure romantic film without any action.
So Sooraj, किस तरह का role पसंद करेंगे? अब एक action देख लिया हमने आपका, एक love story देख ली, अब किस तरह का कुछ क्या नया मिलने वाला?
मुझे एक pure romantic film करना है, जिसमें action ना हो, जिसमें dance ठीक है, पर body वोडी दिखाना ना हो. I want to do a pure performance oriented film.
Sooraj, along with his co-star Athiya, was present at Subhash Ghai's Media School, Whistling Woods, to interact with the acting students. When asked about which actresses he wants to romance with, to this is what Sooraj said.
Two actresses, Alia Bhatt and Deepika Padukone.
Directed by Nikhil Advani, co-produced by Salman Khan and Subhash Ghai, Hero has earned over 6 crore on day one of its release. INS report.